winner on the runway and rapping Alexander Wayne. Hello, nice to meet you, girl. The winner, you just send your reefers over. I took it back, I got Olivia. Put that on my visa, cause I'm starting fresh. I used to got my cheese and a pizza. You perform me fashionista. I'm original, but ain't nobody like me. Wanna get on the stage, copy cast, they wanna bite me. Say somebody over there to hide now.
We're good. So, what made you start dancing after school?
Like at a studio?
Like just in here.
Oh, in here? We were all in the same vicinity, and then we were like, you dance? Oh, I dance. Let's dance.
It was like, we should work on something together. It was
yeah. Kind of like, but like, we don't dance the same styles.
Yeah, we all have different.
At all.
Yeah, we all have like different types of dances that we like,
You're more into like modern hip hop.
Yeah, modern hip hop. You're more.
I'm more international pop. Like I like international dances, mm-hmm. And so I try to use them as much as I can.
And then I used to go to Kansas City Ballet, so
I'm strictly ballet classically trained out of all of us.
That's cool. Maybe ask that. What is your favorite part of dancing STA?
I would say the favorite. I don't know. It's for me, it's just kind of anywhere. Like I feel the same. Like I don't know, I just feel free while dancing, so I guess at any place it really doesn't matter. But here I feel like the people are very supportive. So when you dance, you're just like, oh my gosh, yeah. And that really makes me feel good.
Or we'll be in here and there's like seniors in here. And everyone will just be like screaming.
Yeah, or they'll just be looking at us and I kinda notice in the mirror, but I try not to, you know. I try to look like, oh my gosh, they like me.
Yes, I am.
See, how would you describe each of your dance styles? You kind of already explained that a bit.
Classic.
No.
Modern. You're more like, she's Beyonce.
Yeah.
Reincarnated. I'm like, you're like.
You're, ooh.
You're like Shakira mixed with like. Mixed with.
No, you're Cardi.
No, like. I'll mix with Cardi.
Yeah, I'm Shakira.
Like, think like Waka Waka with like, I like it.
Or like
back
to my hips don't lie.
My hips don't lie.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm very hippie when I dance.
Yeah.
We're like, Genesis, stop twerking. It's not the time.
And I'm just like, I'm not twerking. I'm just moving my hips. But yeah. She's very classical. Like, she's very like
ballet. Very. Not like. She's flowy.
Yeah, but she gives it her own like sass. She puts her own sass into it, and that's like what makes it.
So there's like no word, no
more, more like dance team-ish kind of jazz rather than theater jazz.
Yeah,
makes sense. Do you perform these dances, and if so, where?
We used to at like whenever the school got together in a big way, we used to like they would play a song, and they knew that we danced to it, mm-hmm. And so we would. Dance to it, but nowadays we don't really dance to it.
It really
it's a
situation with the DJ, and then you gotta it really depends on the situation.
Yeah, we tried to dance to I Like That,
I like it
oh my gosh, at Treasy.
And but then like boys started crowding around us and we were like, you know, unless you want to be kicked or like,
thanks a lot boys.
So really it's the rapper's boys' fault.
No, we've tried.
Yeah.
It's a good and bad thing. It's not the place to dance. Because we usually just mess around a lot.
Yeah.
This is normally the place where we most likely dance, and if people are in here, then I guess it's kind of a performance, but not really because we're goofing off, so.
Right. Why do you enjoy dancing, just in general?
Freedom. It's like movement. It's just the way you sort of move.
Okay, have you ever had like those moments where like, so I'll be like sitting in my bedroom doing homework and then this song will come on my playlist
and I'll get really jittery and itchy and like I need it, and then you'll get up and dance and you're just like.
I was in a museum. I was in a museum the other day and I was sitting there and I was around this sculpture and I was just like, shh. And then the person behind me was looking at me like,
you're not a really dancer?
No, it wasn't even that. She was just like,
oh, so you dance.
That's cute. And I was just like,
a lot. Like, if I'm listening to music,
Kyle'll, like, be twitching. She'll be, like, have her earbuds on, her headphones, and she'll just, like, start twitching.
I'm not having any. Because I'm choreographing in my head, and, like, in my head, I'm, like, doing the movements, but I don't realize that I'm actually doing the movements. So if I'm in the car, and I'm, like, moving, and it's, like, a jerk, and my mom's just like, are you okay? He's like, I'm a seizure. Do you smell burnt cookies?
What do you enjoy about working together?
She makes me do hip-hop more, which I actually want to do hip-hop now. I used to be like, that's no.
They make me more like structured, because my dance is not structured. I don't like structured dancing, but dancing with them, they force me to be structured. So it's a way to help.
She's our technique mm-hmm. person to go to. So like if I needed, I remember I had to do a leap for JV dance in order to get on JV dance, and we went over her house. And I just like practiced.
Like, I'm not trying to yell at you, but like straighten your legs.
And I would just be so happy when she said, oh my gosh, yes, you did it right. And that was like maybe one or two times out of the whole entire day. But it was worth it. Cause even though it was sore, like the next week, it was good.
I already asked that question too. I think that's all. Unless you guys have anything to add, but
Rockers force you. I'm kidding.
Like, we're down here sometimes, Susan and Curtis, if y'all want to join us. Like, if
I wish the space was open more.
Yeah.
Like, I know she doesn't work. I know she only works Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. But I wish there was a way we could go up and be like, hey, we're down here. We're just, like, hanging out, messing around, and dancing.
Yeah. I miss when Miss Brynn used to be down here, because we would ask her, and then we'll be okay.
Yeah, like, just express yourself.
That there was a block time that you could be down here.
Yeah, like if it was like the music rooms upstairs, because they just let people be up there.
Or you could reserve it like the hub.
Yeah, we could.
That would actually be bad for us.
Because we'll be sitting there like
be in here all the time,
and then the teachers would be like, "You guys know you gotta let other people in here." And we're like, "No." Oh, so we can cut it in half.
If I was ever in charge of the studio, I would always turn it up way too loud. I remember Miss Green came in here once and she was like, the music is too loud, and I was playing
like, Deja Vu. So. She's like right there, so.
But yeah.
I can't feel it if it's not loud.
We like that bass moving. The not wearing dance shoes thing in here isn't as bad as I thought it would be. It's like doing hip hop in here with no shoes. It's weird, but it's not that weird.
Join dance club. We need more people.
Yeah.
That's
treasurers all here doing our job.
Soon to be presidents. Yeah. Hopefully.
Well, I really do.
Queens.
As hard as I can, eating halal, driving the land.